the background player before that.
I had to basically point angle downward at them where it all blacked out.